Yes, today's cooking, guys, is tom yum soup noodles. This is all the things I need for my cooking today. Yep. Because I don't want, guys, my bronzer to be wasted. I'm gonna boil it for 10 minutes and I'm gonna use the stock later for my noodle soup. Yep. I'm using rice stick noodles. Rice stick noodles, this one. Let it boil.
Everything in. Very simple, guys. Put everything in. Look at the prawns. And then the squid. My tom yum soup is really full of ingredients. is full now. And then we're going to add in our chili. I have a lot of chili here because people in the house love spicy stuff. I have green chili and red chili. Put everything in. Hindi ko siya hinatikay, buo lang siya. Tapos pakukuluin natin siya. Ilagay ko na rin po yung aking tom yum paste. Tom yum paste. Paste drop. There you go. Ganyan na siya, guys. Look, the soup look orange already. And then, pagkakulo niya, papatayin na natin siya. Papatayin na natin yung apoy. So, let it boil first. Leave it to boil. Yeah.
Timplahan na natin siya, guys, ng fish sauce. 2 tablespoons of fish sauce. And green lime. Green lime juice. Yahoo! It's sour stuff. And then mix it. Mix. Gonna mix it. Look at the prawns here. And all those things. Oh my god. It's sour and spicy sting. Sour and spicy soup. Alright. Now it's all done. This is now my soup. Look at the chili in there. My god, it's so scary. Look at that. I'm done now. Ayan na siya, guys. Okay, tayo ng noodles dito sa plate na to. Some noodles. And then the tom yum soup. Just like that, guys. And then put some parsley on top. I'm using Chinese parsley. Like that. And it's now ready to eat. Yeah. Yan na, guys, ang aking tom yum soup noodles.